Hey guys, and welcome back to another video. And today, guess what? We're returning to Horizon 3. Probably haven't been uploading a lot lately because of the fix. And I have to do my what to do. So right now, by the title of this video, we're gonna wreck this nice 87 Trans Am. Not right now, but we're gonna get this guy on to our team. Prowler, really? A Plymouth Prowler? New? Well, obviously he's not new because he has a higher rank than me, but that's a new car to ever get. It's horrible. I don't hate it, just dislike it. Okay, not to my friend, this gamer. Oh, come on, game, why did he make me do that? Remember, we're gonna go to a place that we went in the first episode of the series. Now we're gonna do. Can you remember the first place? Well, we're gonna go back to it.
Well, you know, that's when you go, hey Max, what are you doing this weekend? Oh, you can clean
the toilet. Fired. Boom. Push is working. With our team guys.
I understand that. So, I know all about that concept.
My dad is awesome.
I live this.
There you go. Can you barely in? Hang on. Just driving down here. Can we also go into that river? Right there. Oh. Oh, come on. We can't. Fast travel. Yeah, 4,000. Who cares? I could care less if it's 4,000. Anyways, shout out to our Facebook live group. It's called the Bone Bud Prediction Show. What we do is, we do the top 25 college and pro, even though the top 25 is no longer pro. I think it is, but they don't count it. I don't know. So, hang on guys, we're gonna set a chat under. So let's go. Oh wait, go to settings. Difficulty. Simulation, which is the highest I could go right now. And 3, 2, 1, go. everything. We're in fifth gear because I customized this car. I ran on it now. It shifts. Destroying this Pontiac. So if you guys are watching, you're currently joining in right now. So what we're doing right now is trying to see how much can this 1987 Pontiac Firebird could take. Which, what I'm saying is how much damage can it take on it. Break the rear, all of the front, the windshield, the back one, sides, the windows, all of the windows. So let's continue with our mayhem. Now he's gonna. That was gonna hurt. He's not dead. Still lives. Alright, how much further can I take this train? This is all off road. I know. Well, not. Yeah, we're gonna line it up. It's hard to aim in this car. Broken windshield. Can this car? Let's go, come on. Oh, You can do your virus. This is hard. Area. Pretty much speed. We just gotta get to the side of that point.
Keep going.
It's hard to with this. Trans Am being up. Right now we can make it. We're just gonna cut through. I don't know if there's a wall there. Yeah. We're doing a little bit more damage. I'm going off road in general. Watching him. I got shout out to these guys who bought my cars. Now I'm gonna get their money. That's awesome. Collect them. He has no idea what that Corvette has installed. Installed way too much power for this thing and the other one. So that's why I'm selling it. These two, now we have a bunch of money. Oh. Anyways, that concludes our segment here of how much can a hybrid, how much can it take, basically. Now, this is our episode 3. Yes, I've been talking. I know. But I will try to get a lot of videos uploaded today, so make sure to hit that like button and subscribe to this channel if you haven't already. Make sure to come by to our prediction show coming up in a few minutes on the Facebook. The Facebook thing is called the Button Buddy Prediction Show. That's where we pick the 25 college teams and pro. See you later. Bye.